Lady Amara's little dish as I carried it truthfully there.